In SaaS editions of Qlik Sense, you can create notes for yourself or to share and collaborate with others. You can create notes in your personal space using apps that are in your personal space or in a shared or managed space. In this case, we are going to use an app in the marketing managed space. In the sheet, we select Q3 and then we create a note. When you create a note, you can select the space where you want to create the note. In this case, we select our personal space. You can use the text formatting features to format the text. You can add visualization snapshots to your notes. In this case, we include the sales per region pie chart. As you can see, in the managed space, there are no notes because we created the note in our personal space. If we open our personal space, we can see that the note we have just created is now available. When you open the note, you can see the details. You also have a link to open the app in which the note snapshot was taken. Personal spaces are private. Therefore, notes that you create there cannot be viewed by others. When creating a note, you may want to create a draft first in a personal space before sharing the note with others in a shared or managed space. You can copy and paste the contents of the private note into the new note. In this case, we select Add New, and then we select Create Note. Select the space in which you want to create the note, and then click Create. Paste the content that you previously copied. In the new note, only snapshots taken from apps in the same shared or managed space as the note will be visible to the other users in the space. Snapshots taken from apps in your private space or apps in spaces other than the note's shared or managed space will not be visible to other users. You can also create a note in a shared space and allow users to view it. In this example, we create a note and then we add a user that has permission to view it. In this example, we add two snapshots to the note. By default, other members of a shared or managed space can view the notes that you create. The note owner and note editors can change permissions on a note. In shared spaces, you can allow a user to edit and contribute to your note. Here we have the note that we just created, and we are going to assign Can Edit permissions to the selected user. Space members are notified when they are given edit permissions. Other members of a shared or managed space with edit permissions for the note can collaborate on a note. You can also mention users so they will be notified in the Qlik Sense navigation bar. The space member can now respond in the note. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.